leg opposite me over this way. So the tangent of a 50 is x, solving algebraically, I multiply both sides by 27, I'll have x equals 27 times the tangent of 50. Using the symmetric property, I just switch the left and the right side, so I like having x on the left. So x is 32.177. Got that?